Excuse me, ma'am. I just got my purse. You got that? Would you please help me? Miss, my purse was stolen. I'm new to this town. Excuse me, ma'am. I'm new to this town. Could you please help me? The man just went that way. Please.
Ah! Watch where you're going, Edward.
You're
on
purse.
The sidewalk.
That man
just
stole my purse.
Customers.
I meant to trip you.
Well, the dirty rot.
My purse is gone.
And?
My purse? My shoe.
They stole your shoe?
While I was wearing it. 2 minutes in this town and I had my whole New York horror story.
Honey, you're my New York horror story.
But it's every penny I have.
I feel for you. Next time I see you, I'll cross the street, but I feel for you. Girls like you arrive here every day, so full of dreams, you may as well be sleepwalking. Well, now that you're awake, why not ask yourself, do I belong here? So New York is great, but the cost of living is high, and I'm not talking cash. I can't help thinking if I were in your shoe, I'd make a beeline back to Kobuk or Gopher Hill or...
Salina, Kansas. And who are you? The unwelcome wagon?
Let me get this straight. You knock me flat on my back and make me late for the day with a sweet little blonde. But still in all, I take a moment of my time to give you some sound advice. My good deed for the decade.
Well, if this is your good deed, then I'd really hate to see a bad one because you're really not helping.
I'm trying to by telling you the way it is. You got a place to stay?
No, but...
Any friends or family nearby?
No, but...
And you don't have a job?
No, but...
No buts. You ain't got nothing. I'm trying to do my good deed.
The Hotel Priscilla?
It's a rooming house for actresses. They're used to girls who can't pay. Get yourself checked in, get a good night's sleep. First thing in the morning, wire home for train fare. You may not believe me now, but when you get back to, Kansas, was it? You'll say to yourself, I had my big adventure, but I sure am glad to be back in my own bed.
They said I would sing the homesick blues. And who needs you, Mr. Whoever you are?